I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Yeah. Give me a break, Diary.
Where are you, lazy bum? I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, excuse me. Black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe. I couldn't...
Are you still dreaming?
Is that a dream?
Or was it?
I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Not sure.
Yeah!
here somewhere, right?
Could be.
We'll never know by staying here.
Well, how far will that take us?
Who knows?
If we have to.
We'll take somebody else.
Well, of course you get to another world. What would you do there?
I haven't really thought about it. I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there. Why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just see if we'll change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking all right lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this.
Howdy, thanks.
You wanted one, didn't you?
Cowpoo fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you
forever and ever, for eternity. It's so romantic.
You've got to be joking, huh?
Thank you.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
What are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this.
Huh? Where did you come from?
Thank you. Cricket's the name.
Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please help out the king.
Come on down! Sora?
this.
Okay.
Thank you.